Those, I want to take a moment and just say how sad and sorry I am about the lives lost and the lives threatened and endangered in recent events in the city. I know we all want Spokane to be a place where people feel safe in their homes and in their businesses, where they work and where they play, in our schools, parks, and neighborhoods.